anything stranger than the hand. Now plenty in this life is strange. Years later, this too is strange. I love your hand, Sophia.
I love yours too, Marco.
A hand. With those five tentacles, which one can move as one pleases. With its webs and grooves. Nails and wrinkles. Palms and folds. People no longer touch each other. It's strange, isn't it? They no longer use their hands to scratch, or caress, or comfort. As if they're real and feared affecting one another. I guess that's the point. Sick people. Sophia knows how to read my hands. She says they speak to her. I know she doesn't lie.
Thank you.